Good afternoon, Abbotsford residents. We're here on Sunday afternoon here, and I'm running for your mayor of Abbotsford. I'm running on honesty, transparency, and above all, to give Abbotsford a voice. Abbotsford hasn't had a voice for many years due to Henry Braun and city councils. But I'm also calling on the MP Ed Fast now to start to stand up to do what's right, and his party to start calling out the cheating, collaborating, and racketeering. So Henry Brown's son, the mayor's son, leaked information that city councils, the majority of city councils, were in Henry's house. You're not talking one, you're talking the majority of them, especially Abbotsford First, were in his house collaborating with Abbotsford's newspaper. So today, I'm here, and I want to show you with the election rules from Gabriel's office. Here is the official paperwork when I took my work into Gabriel, and here is the bylaw and the election rules of the bylaw of what your signs are allowed to be in Abbotsford and why they're supposed to be not by curbs or sidewalks, how many meters back. Then if you can see here, and every candidate that went in has been read these election rules. Gabriel read them to me with my trustee team, and here's what the election rules read in the bylaws. So we're here. This is Mike DeJong. Mike DeJong, DeJong is a BC Liberal, MLA. Ahead of his party and his riding association is Marion Keyes. Marion Keyes was also friends with Abbotsford First and Marcus Dowes. Marcus Dowes is now the financial sponsor and team for Ross Siemens that's running for mayor. So officially, Ross Siemens can start blaming Marcus Dowes for all the problems. He can say, I didn't get on the chamber, Marcus helped me get on the chamber. Just like Dave Sadu years ago had re-elect on Abbotsford First signs, that was Marcus that did it. But let me show you why I'm here about Marion Keyes and what is taking place with Abbotsford First and Ross Siemens. Marion Keyes now, if you can read this sign, Marion Keyes, the financial campaign manager for Abbotsford First's new team. She's ahead of the riding association for the BC Liberals, and she's playing in municipal politics. This calls for Kevin Falcon immediately and the provincial government, John Horgan, to get involved and stop the cheating. Abbotsford First now just switched, but they have never came forward, and Abbotsford First has never made the statement that Marcus Dowes is disconnected to them. Marcus Dowes just went and took over the head leader of Abbotsford First, which is Ross Siemens. And Ross Siemens now is running for mayor, and he's in the Chamber of Commerce, which gives him 16,000 votes no matter what to get in over Abbotsford residents. I'm calling on the provincial government to disqualify Ross Siemens, but not to disqualify, but to start investigating of why this cheating and their campaign managers and their financial backers are doing this. Marion Keyes should not be present on this sign, period. She has no business being ahead of the riding association for the Liberals at all. She's loading Abbotsford's municipal councillors and mayors. Marion Keyes is also aware of Marcus Dowes' building and his offices here, that this sign is highly against the bylaw. And today, Gabriel and bylaw has not pulled down Abbotsford First signs or any of the signs that are cheating. They are loading the slate. I'm asking the provincial government with Abbotsford residents as we sign a petition to have Gabriel charged and investigated. He's tampering with the municipal election. This is Gabriel doing this. Nobody else but Gabriel, and he's being pushed on. I want Gabriel to state who is pushing and leveraging out of the city. The man that's in charge is Henry Braun. These signs should not be present. Marion Keyes should not be in here. And Marcus Dowes is now officially on Ross Siemens' campaign. He was ahead of Abbotsford First. And now Ross has another way of deflecting and saying, I didn't put it myself in the chamber. Marcus Dowse got it. Marcus Dowse should have made a statement to the Abbotsford newspaper that he is no longer associated with Abbotsford First. But he didn't foreclose that. He went over and took over the head leader of Abbotsford First, which was Ross Siemens. And Ross Siemens deflected everything when Dave Sadu had re-elect on his signs and they weren't supposed to be. He blamed Marcus Dowse. And today, you see Maureen Keyes, financial for Abbotsford First. Authorized by Maureen Keyes, financial person for this team. The municipal election is made up of cheaters, scammers that collaborated on our community and used any gain they can to get in as city councils or mayor. This is not allowed. So I'm going to run for mayor. Now, since all the bylaws been broken and Gabriel's had 3 weeks, I will put a massive parade through Abbotsford with a massive outcry of semi-trucks, flyers, and banners. I do will not respect the municipal election at all. And Gabriel will have this all on his head. And if you touch my signs or my election signs, Gabriel, I will come after you a million ways to sideways through all the courts, through civil lawsuits, through everything. What you did is you contaminated the municipal election and you allowed this because Henry Brown made it happen. Henry is still the elective mayor and Henry knows that these signs are highly against bylaw and all the rules. So if we want to play unfair, I will have my team play unfair. Semi-trucks will load up through Abbotsford with my signs. Banners, hats, and everything will come that both elections, BC and the federal electoral office, will step in and press charges. You don't play by the rules, nobody should play by the rules. Live here at Marcus Dowse's office. And why are they in front of Marcus Dowse's office, Abbotsford First? Because they were his old team, live out of Abbotsford, CBC. Ross, the chamber did wrong, and you know the chamber did wrong. We're gonna go all the way. So Abbotsford's mechanics at Ross Siemens gas station stated this to me. The Abbotsford News ain't gonna run you. They're gonna jam you each and every way because they're all caught. Let me tell you, Ross Siemens, I don't need the Abbotsford News to run me. The truth will always prevail. Always over everything, and the righteous will always prevail, and the truth will always come out. That is why Darren Brown leaked the information, because he knew the truth was coming out. We're live here at Marcus Dowse's office, here, right here in Abbotsford. And congratulations, Abbotsford First. You can't win by honestly, so you have to cheat. This is morally and ethically and by all means wrong. Live out of Abbotsford, BC. Gabriel, I warned you about the cheating. I was in touch with you and I warned you about the cheating. I don't want to hear, Gabriel, that Henry's leveraging on you. I don't want to hear it. I said by the election rules, everybody plays fair or nobody plays at all, and it'll call for Elections Canada and the BC electoral offices to get involved and press charges. Live here out of Abbotsford, British Columbia. Hey Ross, the chamber did wrong. Blame Marcus Dowse for it now and deflect it. Live out of Abbotsford, BC.